A righteous production.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 241 pounds.
Here we go. This is the match a lot of these people came to see tonight.
And with good reason, Michael. This one's been brewing for quite some time.
Somebody is about to get hurt. The man who burst on the scene is the youngest champion in history. The legend killer.
And his opponent from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Randy Orton began his career being known as the Legend Killer. Randy Orton is now simply a legend.
Randy Orton's career wasn't built on alliances. The most important thing to Randy Orton has been winning championships. He has done that in a major way, a 13-time world champion.
Randy recently etched his name in history as one of WWE's few Grand Slam champions, and the Viper has shown no signs of slowing down. Just as dangerous now as the day he burst on the scene.
The Viper Randy Orton is a third-generation superstar, a natural in-ring talent, and a top-tier certified threat to his opponent. He didn't earn multiple championships by playing nice.
And man, I never get tired of watching these guys compete.
Oh, wow. Tear the features clean off your face.
Setting up for the T-Bone!
Saw what he had in mind there.
He's stuck in the corner now. Setting him up in position here on the second rope. Oh, what a DDT. Wow. Drop kick. Face crusher.
Takes him down.
Forget about it.
Oh, Randy Orton looking for Old Faithful.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
Every step Randy Orton takes has a purpose. Every moment has a meaning. The Viper's sole objective is to take his opponent out.
That'll hurt. DDT. That will get your attention. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Setting up for the T-bone.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
Sharp clothesline. Amazing reflexes on display. Neck breaker.
Ouch.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way. Death press by Randy Orton. Boy, Randy Orton never stops.
Ah, foot just stomping down.
If it's locked in,
is that enough for the win?
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
He isn't going to go away now.
I can't believe this. He comes up short.
Man, oh man. Corey, you got to be impressed with what we're seeing right here.
Yeah. All right, I am.
Gets him with a counter. It's going to be interesting who comes up on top early on in this contest. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Thrust kick!
All the way from the top rope.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
Reversal! What a counter! Setting him up in position here on the second rope. Tornado DDT!
Viking DDT. Harsh impact.
He has become relentless at this point.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Kick to the gut and brutal forearm.
Hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot.
Huge overhead belly to belly.
What a match.
Just stomping every single part of his body.
Gets out of dodge there. Great agility there.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Orton looking on his game right now.
The devastating Orton stop. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
Two, three. Orton did it.
walks away with a win. Randy Orton's legend continues with a big win here tonight.
You're going to be hard-pressed to find action like what we just saw anywhere else, but right here on Raw.